Hey, what's up everyone? Welcome to the channel. This is our Tokyo go-kart tour we did last summer in Japan. Tearing through the streets in go-karts. You may have seen these before. This was a 2-hour tour and I condensed this video down to about 20 minutes of like the highlight spots that we were able to see. My brother here in front of me was dressed up as Hello Kitty. And yeah, he became kind of a celebrity. As you can see, people stopping and waving and taking pictures and everything. It was an amazing trip and a great time. This place that we went to didn't have like Nintendo characters really to dress up as, but they had a bunch of anime stuff and different popular characters you could dress up as. So, I mean, it's just as good, unless you just have to have those Nintendo characters. But anyways, yeah, this is some of the footage here. I just wanted to show my trip, and yeah, I mean, if I were to say there were any cons to this, I guess it was just like sucking in the exhaust from all the go-karts in front of you. It's pretty intense, and then you cannot ride like side by side like you see in other footage on YouTube of this, for whatever reason. Like he didn't want us to do that because I think the karts are considered cars. But yeah, here it is. Check it out, like and comment, and peace out. Thank you.
he's over there. Dude, I'm sucking in hella exhaust, are you? It's like smoking 100 cigarettes. Let's go, Raiders! Let's go! Oh! gonna go here. It's cool.
How long have you been doing this? Like 30 minutes.
It's been an hour.
It's been an hour?
Yeah.
Well, we're halfway done. So we went hella far, dude.
Yeah. Sick.